Yeah, because he has their senses. Their sensor, so you can touch him and his reactions like that. And now if I made the one sound, he made some kind of exercise, one or group of movements. Yeah, it's one group. If you make two sounds like. He's also programmed for three sounds. If you make so this last movement is the most difficult for programming. Yeah, so it looks very easy, but it's most difficult to program. Yeah, because you have to count with heavy of center. Or and other things with the dynamics and so on. So.